Welcome to the Micro. This will be a series of short clips showing you small mechanics or tricks to help you improve. In today's episode, I will be talking about combining Diana's E, Lunar Rush, with your passive, Moonsilver Blade. Whenever you E, Diana will automatically attack the target you dash to. You can use this in lane to enhance your traits. At level 2, you're already increasing the damage of that short trait by about 20%. Also attack 2 times to get the passive ready, then hit them with your Crescent Strike and jump on them. You will also attack the target, instantly applying your passive and increasing your overall damage. I hope this has helped you, thanks so much for watching, and have fun in your games.